I'm going to need no one to question the fact that there are cop cars sitting at the fire department, okay? Today, we are running the tow truck for the police department here in Elm Creek. We're going to be doing any tow jobs that get called in from any of our officers or really anything. The tow truck we have is a dual rear axle old, it's a kind of a Ford style truck here. No, it's a Chevy. Okay, you know what? I don't want you to talk to me about it. I'm going to get flamed in the comments, and that's more than enough. But I suppose that's enough jibber jabber. Let's get on into it. Sit in our tow truck, go on duty, and we'll see if we get a job here today. Sounds like we've got our first job for the day. Someone is broke down right up the road from us, so it's going to be a quick little drive up there. The dispatch said that they were in a electric Volkswagen of sort, and they're up here at the Y-Mart, I believe it is. All right, I'm looking at the cars here, and I'm thinking the one with the four ways on right there, that's a Volkswagen, so that's probably it. We're going to pull right here and just make sure that this is the vehicle. Let's talk to the owner. All right, turns out this is the vehicle. It is an electric Volkswagen. They said that it just wouldn't start for some reason, so we're going to have to find some way to put this onto the back of our truck. Now, we should barely have enough room on the side of that vehicle to back up into this spot. And if we can't get that to work, then we can always come at it from the front over the sidewalk right here. Beep, beep, beep. Okay, you get it. There's a beeper. And this thing is going to be a bit of a pain to get back here. All right, we're pretty much lined up. Let's go ahead and unfold the bed here. And while we have that down, I am going to back this up. It is on a slight roller there, so it's fine for us to kind of push this along while it's down. I want to get myself right up underneath those tires, just like so. There we go. All right, we had to squeeze out, but now we can run back here. What we got to do is grab our winch line right here, and we're just going to pull it back, hook it up to the car, and we'll pull this thing right onto the trailer. All right, there we go. We got it slowly winching back onto the trailer. You have to be very careful with these electric vehicles and put them in a specific tow mode. Otherwise, you will completely mess up their electric motor. So we had to hop into the cab here and do that real quick. I think we're good. We got it all on. I'm going to call that good there. And let's fold that bed up. There we go. We've got the car. Let's get it taken. Oh, gosh. Let me find out how to get this thing turned around, and we'll get it taken back to the old impound. Well, I guess we're not really impounding this. We're just helping them out. So I guess we'll take it to an old repair shop down here in town real quick. But here we are at the old garage. Let's go ahead and drop off the electric car, and we'll let them get to work on it. So extend that out, drop it down. It's so fast. I'm going to go ahead and remove the straps. Now all we got to do is hop inside here, and we just got to remove this parking brake, and it should roll right on down just like that. Very good. All right, we're getting our next call in. There's a patrol vehicle that wow, okay, way to pay attention, Jake. I'm out here almost causing accidents myself. Anyways, as I was saying, there's a patrol vehicle up on the interstate that has got a truck broke down in front of him. Boy, homie in front of us drives real slow, but that's all right, because this is our spot right here. I'm gonna go and turn on the beacons, man. I had a brain fart there for a minute. We were coming up really fast, and I was like, I'm going to rear end that cop if I'm not careful. But we're on site now. Let's go ahead and put ourselves in position. We're going to hop out. Nobody's coming, which is good. All right, looks like the driver is back here with the officer. All right, just had a good chat with them. What the officer's going to do is sit back there just as he is now, and we should have plenty of time and room to go ahead and get this loaded up onto our truck. And just like we did last time, I'm going to turn on the lights while we're working here, and we're going to drop this right back into the wheels. This is one way to do it. I mean, the truck's got the clearance, so it's being able to handle it. Though, I'm going to be honest, I don't think I have a big enough deck here to haul this truck. Let's hop out and take a look at it. Hold on. Let me think skinny while this car passes. Ooh, slow down, guy. Jeez. So looking at this, that truck is a little bit longer than I thought it would be. And I don't know that our truck here is going to be able to haul this thing, but we're going to see what we can do. All right, moment of truth. Let's go ahead and, oh, you know what? It worked. It kind of worked, at least. I mean, you know, it's not ideal, but it, you know, it's something. Oh, the traffic. All right, officer, appreciate you. We got to get out of here before we die, especially when we're pulling this monstrosity. Let's cut across. We're going to use this little ramp here to turn ourselves around, head back the other direction, and get it to the impound lot where the repair, whatever, you get the idea. All right, this one's going to get fixed up here. So we're going to do something real, probably really dangerous, and we're going to back it up into this spot. It's not really a spot, but we're going to make it one. Let's go ahead and extend that out. It kind of pushed our truck instead. Go ahead and back it up, back it up, back it up. Right there will do. And let's pull out from underneath it. There we go. We've got that one dropped off, and I'm going to call that a good day's work. Let's head back over to the fire department, which is just to our left, and see if we get any other calls today. Well, you know what? Literally, while in the process of pulling into the fire department here, we got our next call. So let's boot, scoot, and boogie on over to it, shall we? It's going to be all the way up at the Oak Cave State Park area. Watch it, car! Woo! Easy. You know, I don't know who hired me to drive this tow truck, but I drive it like a bit of a madman, and I probably should have never been allowed to drive this truck. I'm gonna be honest. Like, we're going 100 miles an hour right now. Hello, that's the cop that was helping. Hey, officer, don't pull me over. That'd be very not cool of you to pull over your fellow, you know, cop helpy guy. You know what I'm saying? Though I was going over 100 miles per hour, so if in reality, he had all right to pull me over. Well, boys, I got good news and bad news. The good news is we are here. The bad news is I have to use the restroom, and all they have here are porta-potties. So I think we're going to push our luck, and we're going to try and just hold on to it. What do you guys say? So we'll just go along until... Oh, the ad looks like the one right there. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get in there to try and pick this guy up. Look at this angle. All right, try and back it around. Get the angle. Come on. We're going to end up on the rocks, but that's, you know, at this point, what are you going to do about it? We're inside of the rocks, but at this point, what are you going to do about it? I mean, I can't go any farther forward because we're going to fall off this rock, so we're just going to have to try and hope we have enough room here. Ooh. All right, we're having a couple issues. Number one, because of the angle of this rock. My deal's not going down all the way, but I think I might be able to... Here, let's look. I think I might be able to sneak that under there. Maybe. Number two, we did kind of smack his vehicle with it as well, so... My bad, Mr. Person who owns this vehicle, but we're doing our best, okay? We might have to try going at this one from the rear. In fact, I'm just going to go ahead and say that's what we're going to have to try. That way we can get ourselves off of this rock. All these campers out here are like, yo, what's with the tow truck? Good lord, this long truck is not designed to be driving out here off-road. I'll tell you that right now. We're going to bottom this thing out. But at the very least, we can try and pick... Good lord, can I back this thing up or no? Okay, here we go. We're getting a good angle. God, this hill is going to be something, man. Look at that. Look at that. All right, I'm just going to have to go and try this. Oh, we're sliding, we're sliding, we're sliding. Woo, okay, not doing that. Y'all, I'd hate to be a pain, but I don't know if I'm going to be able to get in here at this this van. What I think we're going to have to do is try and sneak up here just enough to be able to get strap connected, put it in neutral, and I'll pull it out here. That way we can get it in a place where I'm able to tow it. I mean, we're scraping these tree limbs and everything. All right, we've got a strap on it. We've got it in neutral, so we're going to try and pull it through. It's going to nail those tree limbs on the way. Apologize. We're just gonna pull it right on out here. We're gonna keep going just for a ways. All right, you know what? That should be good enough. We go ahead and detach. And now we should be able to try this one from the front because that's really the preferred way of pulling it. I want that engine weight up front here. So there you go. We got ourselves about lined up. Let's go ahead and put it down. Hopefully it doesn't mess with us, and it's gonna. Gosh, dang it. I was not expecting this one to be this big of a pain in my butt. We made sure we are still in neutral, and we should be able to try and winch this thing right up onto the bed. Let's give it a try. All right, we got it, but not to be that guy again. My bed is too short for this vehicle. Once again, too long of a wheelbase, but at this point, we're going to try whatever we try. Let's see if I can fold it up here. It's probably going to come up. Whoa! Okay. Whoa. Sorry, I was a bit of an idiot. I forgot to come up here and strap down on that. There we go. And there it sits. I mean, it doesn't sit pretty, but it sits. We'll take it. Let's try and pull this monstrosity out of the area without tipping ourselves over on this uneven terrain. Oh boy. Turn it. And we're good. Oh, I thought that angle was going to be the end of us. But there we go. We got our final one all loaded up, and we're going to get it back down to the place. Until next time, I'll see y'all later. Peace.